Play one.
I'd make sure this was going to be on the VOD.
Purple? Wait, what skin?
It's going to be it's going to be a boring match. Really bad by Shovel.
How many arrows do you think are going to be shot?
Two more this time.
No, we don't get it with that. It's a free bonus. I'm thinking like five more.
Ready, right here. One.
Oh. Really?
Oh, that was such bad. And the punish was even worse.
Okay.
Okay.
Nice jumping, just get out of
it. We got harsh commentary here from Drake because this is, because I lost to Shovel.
Indeed.
And this is for fifth place, so you guys are good players, so,
okay, that's one. One arrow.
You guys can take criticism.
Shovel didn't space out those side Bs as much as he normally does.
Yeah, I know. It's so hard. I'm trying to learn.
No, like, I'll smash for it. Is there anything good? I
wonder if you can roll through if he's like...
Two. Three.
Ooh, I was wrong. Four. Jab back air might not
five.
Connect with all the rage.
That means he's gonna die.
Oh, he doesn't even get the... Ooh, I didn't know that set up. Mad Hatter has left the room. Their set is over.
So five arrows, just as I predicted.
Let's see if we can see the up range.
I feel like the times that 95 Rogan has gotten punishes, he's chosen moves that don't kill.
That's
not good with me. There you go.
We got... Oh, we don't make it.
Nice spot dodge. Arrow, of course. Don't miss your touch.
Okay. Wedge is where Roy likes to see people. No one likes to see Roy now. Alright. He's just standing there.
How long? Nice DI.
Yeah, that was really good DI.
Yeah.
That should have been a punish.
Yeah.
Punish.
I thought he was living with it.
We're on PS2. It was small battlefield, maybe. Small battlefield is farther of last service. If you know. They're actually, they're technically the same blast zones. It's just PS2 is a longer stage.
Oh, gotcha.
I personally don't really enjoy this. This thing. That's just my personal experience.
It's interesting for the PT matchup because you already know about that. I think the stage is fine because Squirtle still does good on the stage, but then Ivy still has room to not get rushed down.
Yeah, yeah. It's a little longer. I thought he'd have to get the Ivy.
Alright, how does Rogan
play the top aggressively?
Oh, that was okay, see this is...
Okay, that's that kill.
Yeah, Dark Pit up 4
throws
to the top.
Great DI.
Followed by an SD.
Wait, let's pretend that up air killed.
Good job on Shovel. Good job.
Did we get an update on Mad Hatter Red Panda?
Mad Hatter 1-3-1.
Hate to see it.
I heard, this is a rumor, this is Red Panda's last tournament. Rumor on the street.
I don't buy it. You know why I don't buy it? Because he got freaking fifth or something.
That's what I heard. Rumor on the street. The Lucina. I've played this matchup a couple times. It's not terrible. But I don't think it's in Lucina's favor.
Even at best?
Yeah, even at best. I think Roy could have even gotten more aggressive in half off stage. Unless you've seen that. Hey, as long as he was ready to tech that beat.
I also feel like out of all of Logan's characters, Lucina's like the least polished.
For sure. I don't know why he doesn't go Politano in this matchup. I haven't played it before, but like just like on paper, I don't think it's that bad.
Yeah. He probably, because of Logan's playstyle, he probably just doesn't like to rush down because it's really accurate.
Yeah. Trying to poke his shield down so
base goes down.
Normally if you're quick enough, if you buff or jump after down throw, you can get enough energy. But you try doing this the whole out.
Okay. Shovel up go shield.
Okay. Tries to get up aggressive. I think that was the right option there. We still got hit afterwards. Okay.
Yeah.
That's what I expected. That's what I
expected. You know, I was just about to say I wanted to see more Lucina beast, but not in neutral.
I think Roy could have probably punished that up beast with the back air, but I don't know if he felt confident with it. His up air was like guaranteed.
What is punish? I feel like this is the biggest thing people need to get better at.
You can only decide to do this slow. It's good to know.
Good idea, you just did it too early. Like, counter's really, really good.
Yeah. Roy has, like, a lot of mix-up on his FB, so it's kind of hard to,
And Shovel does a good job of it.
Yeah.
Just air dodges.
Because it can go surprisingly far diagonal.
Punish that? Or throw some shield to stop it.
If Roy goes straight up with his FB, he doesn't go very high. But, like, if you get some diagonal momentum, missing, get the weak spot.
Yeah, good idea.
I would
get a punish that. Yeah, forward smash. Right? All these punishes just can't be targeted.
Forward smash doesn't kill him, but this sends him in a worse position than neutral anyway.
And it's like 4%.
Yeah, 4%. He'd probably get like 100.
Do you think he switches characters again?
Yeah, I think he was probably
but... Rogan wins these.
I think he goes to music. Yeah. I don't know, I just want to see it again. It's so...
Okay, side B. Pretty strong move. Oh,
Jungle attacks one option, immediately jumps back, and then tries to punish whatever you do.
Where's that punish?
You just have to be patient on ledge.
Yeah.
He'll give you room. He'll respect you. Actually. the Switch.
I think he probably should have started with this, but the Lucina wasn't terrible, actually.
Yeah, it was.
I think there was just like more punishes, probably better edge guards. Then I think one, Lucina could have won that game.
Go! For sure.
Where did the spacing back end? I don't think down air neutral air connects with good DI, but I think down air tap hits and back air does. Then that guy can just smack your shield. Did you know Roy's back here is minus 5 on shield?
I believe he was forward here, like minus 4 on shield.
And he strong back aired my shield and I couldn't punish him that beat. Which is plain 7.
Oh, it's 7. I thought it was 5.
It feels pretty fast sometimes, doesn't it?
I mean, from you, I wanted to see more upbeats after that.
I actually don't think it hits either.
Really?
I know I do it once in the middle of the game, but like sometimes he like double down tilted, which it would have hit better. Mm-hmm. But, I don't know, it was a hard. It was like a 50-50.
Yeah, because you get punished super hard.
Yeah, if I miss that, I get punished smash. Right. Depending on the percent of die.
Jordan's keeping his.
What was that? Alright. Okay, good cross up. I want to see more cross ups from Rogan. I think Palutena has a really good cross up game. With multi hits, it's really hard, and then sometimes you can sneak on the other side of the back air. And forward air like pushes you forward a little bit, so gets you on the other side. And if they miss that, you can get a big punish. Like neutral air into up air juggles. Okay, the name of the game has been getting off the
edge.
Both players. Big Shovel's doing a little better than Rogue is, but I think that's the usual character.
Shovel DI in on the counter.
I think Rogan was trying to parry like a forward air or something, and then Side B came out and okay. Okay. He tried to get the roll behind back throw. Maybe.
Nice.
It's just like split second decisions all the time. Like what to punish with, and I think they haven't been the best punish.
Shovel of bones.
Watch the score. Uh-oh. Looks like it's a last-hit situation, though, so...
Yeah, it is for Paul.
This is one of, if not, in my opinion, the best power stage.
Probably.
I've heard it's Town.
Town is close, but Rogan isn't as confident on Town as he is on the stage.
The stage has a shorter ceiling than Town City.
Good grab. I just backed her, yeah, I can rough stage.
Yeah, if he gets hit by that, ooh!
I mean, try to go for it. Now he's a disadvantage.
Yeah. Oh!
On it! Yeah.
I mean, you say that, but after the second play, he's practically free.
Oh, well, there you go. That kills it. Yeah. That was a fresh back end. He hasn't, like, hit many back ends.
He might reverse 3 out. Who knows?
Rogan
would be insane.
Insane.
I love to see him. He hasn't beat Shovel yet.
Yeah. Town, but I wouldn't bring Roy to Town. He might have banned Battlefield again.
Three, two,
with Yoshi's.
One, go!
Okay, so I'm gonna poke a game in the third here.
Good damage.
Okay. That was
Let's
impressive.
Go. That was good.
He read the jump with the Florida. He gets out with a Phantom Footstool. He lost his jump, actually. I think that was pretty fortunate.
Okay.
Oh,
good punish.
Yeah. Invincible back air versus sword. Invincible back air wins. Okay. Good stall from Shovel there. He learned from last time. Okay. That just doesn't kill. Let's go. Good DI.
Oh,
yeah, back air kills. I think he was aiming for the ledge.
I could see Rogan becoming frustrated because on that hopefully he stays strong in his mouth.
Yeah. Dodging auto reticle by landing on platform, that was pretty cool.
So when Shovel uses his jump early, he does not. I feel like most of the time he doesn't use the up meter recover, so I don't know. Like, Hunter doesn't have that. But maybe
how do you feel about him just throwing out explosive flame instead of like an extra?
I feel like it's fine to ledge trap. And then make
so like
ledge trap.
I thought he was just gonna back up. Yeah, good grab attempt, but then better cross up from Shovel. Okay. Attacking out a little bit of damage. Back throw at the edge would definitely kill. That might kill.
Wow. Yeah.
Shovel getting impatient there. Wanting to hit the little fleet. Finds the wrong hit with that move. No punish there. I think that's fine. Jab, four there. Into a edge guard attempt, or... Oh! That was super unfortunate. See if Rogan can recover from that.
That's
the Shovel just take this and run, or... Yeah, get back here attempt. Auto reticle and neutral is actually really dangerous.
Core power.
Yeah. But he's been getting away with it. I don't know if Shovel knows how dangerous it is to do that. If you can jump over it, she's in lag for that.
Yeah.
Let's see. Okay. Rogan put himself in the corner. He's not putting the best play.
Perfectly straight back there. But Rogan's...
I'm scared every up B now.
Yeah. Rogan's rolling a lot from corner.
Oh, no jump on Rogan. Really just trying to keep it from here.
Oh! Oh, the down?
Oh! Okay.
Back there.
Oh, bad DI on that.
Yeah.
Is that kill?
That was clean. It did not kill.
He's gonna air dodge? No, I thought he air dodge.
I thought it.
Oh!
Yeah, don't stop rolling.
Stop rolling! Double jump. Just a...
Close!
Oh, up air?
Yeah, of course you are. Yep.
No. Oh, my gosh.
Whoa.
Robbery.
Oh, you don't deserve that shot. We all know you don't deserve that.
Robbery.